Hello, everyone. I'm Eric Shamoris. Welcome to Star Wars: The Force Unleashed. This is Game with Gold. And full disclosure, I'm not a huge Star Wars fan, so don't expect me to know any of the story or characters or really anything that's going on in this game. But I think I heard this game is good. I honestly don't remember. I've heard plenty of things about plenty of different games. I don't remember what was said about what. That's expecting too much of me. I just want to check. Hold on. Okay, no subtitles. Was it literally just audio video, or was there more to that? It just said audio video at the top, had four things, and that was all I saw. Maybe there was something else. Alright. Sure. I'm assuming... I didn't want to read it, but I'm assuming that Sith Warrior one was, like, normal. Long time ago in a galaxy far away. Is that just gonna give text? Is this copyrighted to the point where... I'm just gonna skip it. I don't know if that's copyrighted to the point where I wouldn't be able to have it there. But, oh, am I Vader? Why am I Vader? Alright. Maybe I should have kept the opening cutscene going, not... You know what? Although the music's very, iconic in Star Wars, I don't know how copyrighted it is. So let's just do that. Oh, there is more. Sure. Subtitles! There we go. That was weird. Who cares? I just need subtitles and to turn off the music. Okay, so I have a lightsaber. That is a thing I have. What am I doing? I have not gotten any. You charge with holding B. Oh, charge a force push. Oh shit, that was something. That happened. See, I know, like, for the most part, the story of Star Wars. that was amazing. I was not expecting him to go that far. For the most part, I know the story of Star Wars. I think I've seen all the movies, at least at some point. It's probably been a while since I've seen any of them, but... I was just never able to get into him. Alright, I pushed a rock into him and picked up green, which I'm assuming is health. Yeah, because the blue's force, so I'm gonna guess green's gonna be health. I just force pushed that tree. Fuck you, tree. So I just know how to force push. Okay, figured out how to lightsaber. I was gonna say, that should definitely kill him in one hit, because if it doesn't, then I don't think that's accurate. Okay, that's a rock. This is the path. Found the path. I lost the path. Don't know how I lost the path. Shut up! Go away! Go away. Stop shooting me. See, if Darth Vader is just walking toward me, just down a path, even just this slow just walking toward me, I don't think I would stand there and shoot. I would fucking run away. Can I not even run? Like, I can't go any faster than this. Good. Trying to force push the rock. I pushed it, like, no distance. Okay. Oh yeah, I guess I can one hit like anything with the lightsaber. Which makes sense. I'm assuming that changes at some point. Well, first of all, I'm assuming at some point I get more enemies than just Wookiees. Like ones that actually have lights. That was overkill. Stop hitting his body. He was dead. You hit him like 3 times after that. Alright. just do that. Good, took like one person out. That was... Wait, did he just shoot me and it bounced off of me into him? Or did it bounce off of something else? Because that was awesome. It just shot and next thing I know, half of his health's gone. You know, maybe you guys should wear armor. I mean, I know you're Wookiees, but... Maybe you should wear armor, because then, you wouldn't... I mean, the lightsaber might still kill you, but you wouldn't die from, like, two bullets. Oh, shit, get... Never mind. I was gonna say, oh shit, get out of the way. I didn't realize he was here. Nope, and then he just, Okay, this rock does not want to move. Doesn't matter. I pushed the Wookiee off the cliff. Good thing I can kill him one shot. That whiff, man. Maybe I should try getting closer. What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Go away. Pushed him. Go away! Pushed him into a platform and then he fell down a cliff. Just. Let's clean up the dead body. Oh, the dead body disappeared. Go away! Stop spawning! Don't you see what's happening to everyone else? Well, I guess not, because they're either flying off of cliffs or just despawning, so. I guess you don't see what's happening to everyone else. Alright. I feel like this game is one of those games, you know, after turning off the music and everything, I feel like this game's one of those games that was really dependent on the music for sound design. Which is, because it's very... plain nor- I mean, that's still good sound, but it's very, like, quiet, normally. Bye. Yeah, I have exactly no idea what to expect with this game long term. Like, basically right now, I'm just Darth Vader running through a forest, killing things in one hit. I doubt that's the entire game, because that would be... Alright, achievement already. Get a frenzy 4-time bonus. I guess that was to either hit or kill 4 people at once. Oh! He just, like, face-planted next to me and I stabbed him. Like, what... I don't get the logic of any of what just happened. Okay, you guys gotta just fuck off. Just go away. Oh, I don't even really need to charge it up. I just need to, like, aim at them and force push. Force push. Just while they're jumping in the air, just, oh, Sith Frenzy. Another achievement. Get a Frenzy 8-time bonus. And that was a silver helmet on the thing, so yep, there it is. I was gonna say there's got to be another one. Frenzy 12-time bonus. So just for the record, if you need those frenzy kills, if you're playing this game, just do it on the first level. Just force push everyone. It works out pretty well, especially in this area when there's enough enemies. Oh, you can't force push everyone. You're gonna have to kill, well, just force push them on the bridge, because you're gonna hit like 7 people in a row. I don't know if there's any others. I'm assuming, because the last one was gold, I'm assuming that's the best. As soon as I saw that the other one was silver, I'm like, well, obviously there's gonna be another one. There's gotta be a third one. Sure enough. Oh shit, a person!
Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Well, there go the stormtroopers. Okay, so here's probably where the- Oh. I don't know- You didn't tell me how to fight! Literally, the only tutorializing you gave was, hey, here's how to force push. How the fuck am I supposed to know what I'm doing? Yeah, collapse the tree on you, how about that? Okay, I have no idea what to do. Okay, there's a Y attack that I'm assuming is like the choke, but maybe I guess I just can't do it with him. I seriously have no idea. I know X is swing, A's jump, B's force push, which what about everything else? Okay, is there anything else? Oh, I can throw my thing. That was slightly effective. Okay, why are we zoomed out? I'm so confused. Why are there things falling from the sky onto us? Okay, that did nothing. I don't know what that was supposed to do. Is that just force get away from me? I don't know what that's... I'm so confused. Throw it! Oh, is he bringing him down? Is he, like, trying to attack me with ships? Is this guard? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. That might be force choke. I don't know if that's guard. I think I guarded. That may have been guard. I genuinely don't know. Okay, just finish him off. Just push him to the ground. Oh, nope, he's not dead. Oh, quick time. Well, you're fucked. See, I think normal human beings, I mean, I know he's a Jedi, but, and I guess technically they're not humans because they're in a galaxy far, far away, so probably a different species, but you would think they would, he would have been way very dead and would not be able to get up because he'd be super injured.
I sense someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Oh no!
Share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon.
Uh-huh.
You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength.
Was that something that happened in the movies? I don't... I mean, like I said, I'm not sure. I have no clue, but I don't remember ever
training is nearly complete. It is time to face
him saving a kid and then
your spies have located a Jedi.
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
Alright. I'll do that.
As you wish, my master.
So, I'm a bad guy in this, I guess. At least at first. Unless something changes immediately and suddenly I turn into a good guy. Oh, well.
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
like, actually kill him? Or, like, oh, yeah, kill you, as in, like, a game. Because if you're trying to actually kill him, that might be...
Captain Juno Eclipse, born in Coralag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100...
I think it's kind of creepy that you have a robot that can just turn into...
Handpicked by
anyone.
...to lead his Black 5 squadron, but later reassigned to a top secret mission. Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes, my orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system.
Cool.
You are one of Vader's spies.
Am I?
You don't need to know.
I don't know. I don't know who the hell I am.
I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
All right. Saving. Loading. All right. Press up on the D-pad. Oh, I didn't even check the D-pad stuff.
Welcome aboard the Rogue Shadow, Master. I have recently...
Training program. Awesome.
One of your core force power. Excellent. Good.
Oh, cool. I can just...
move while concentrating. Excellent, Master. Now, prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels.
Okay. And done. So I'm getting a tutorial after I already did the first level.
You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened...
So do I need to actually, like... Is that what he meant by throw? I kind of skipped his instructions. No, stop trying to grab the stormtrooper, idiot! Alright, now you're gonna listen to me. I want you to attack them. Don't keep falling. There. Perfect! Finally. Stop trying to grab the stormtrooper, idiot! What did I just tell you? I missed. That one was my fault. I thought I could be cool.
Well done, Master. You have completed this
cool. Module. Thanks. I don't care about story right now. I want to get to the game. Okay, I can't skip anything, apparently. No? Is it not loaded enough for me to skip?
Roxy, give me the time.
No? Okay, there we go. I want to get to the game. I don't want to sit there and watch cutscenes.
The onboard scanner should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink.
You do that!
Captain Eclipse, out.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be destroying those, but they get cut up pretty well. I just like halved both of them. Yeah, inside just looked like a bunch of the computer. I don't know how else to describe that. Oh, can I throw these things? I should have thrown these at the robots. Hold on, is there? Can't tell. Is there anyone down there? No? Fine. I'll throw it anyway. I exploded something. Not sure what. Yo! Didn't even get a chance to throw it. Just kind of clonked him in the head with it, and that worked. Let's, throw! So if I hit him with a throw, they just kind of disintegrate. Blast. Blast. Are you bad? I don't know. Are you bad? You're shooting me, so I'm gonna guess yes. Throw! I have no idea. What is my goal right now? I got a red. Unlimited energy. Oh, energy's not health. Energy's this thing. Instead of picking up the turret, which is obviously going to be heavier, and doing something with that, no, I pick up the... person and hit the turret with it. I gotta say, throwing people is entertaining. Pfft, dude, he just pinballed off the wall. Okay, I'm dying. I should actually, I should actually do stuff. So left bumper dashes. Figured that part out. Am I supposed to be killing all of the... everyone? All the stormtroopers and everything? I'm going to guess so. I haven't been yelled at for doing it, so I'm going to guess that's a yes. You, go away. Oh, wait, how did you survive? I can cut through a robot in one hit, but you guys take two hits to kill. But the stormtroopers don't. I'm really confused now. Where am I going? Am I going to this yellow over here? That's probably where I'm supposed to be going. Yep, it's absolutely where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, good, you have double doors. Okay. I killed whatever that was. Oh, I can't charge up my force push like I could as Vader. But I can force push through the door. See, how does that only take down half health? They're twice as strong as Wookiees and Stormtroopers. How the hell is that a thing? What is that? Force points! Score? I guess I can't use them. The way it sounds down there might be like... upgrades of some sort? Go away. What the fuck? Hold on. Yeah, so that little rod blocks my lightsaber. How is that a... I'm so confused as to physics right now. Just die. Just go the fuck away. What glass did I knock out? Did I just... oh, I knocked the glass out of the lights. Okay. I was really confused because knocking out glass in a spaceship might not be... might not be a good thing in some situations. But considering there was no, like, force decompression, I was assuming it was actually going to be not bad. Did you? Gee, I wonder where they are. I don't know what I'm doing with this. I'm just bending it. Wow, good job. Good flying, dude. You really know how to... You really tried your hardest to avoid that beam that was in front of you. Like, I don't care if you expect the path to be, like, safe or not. Did two more just run into it? I'm... Like, I don't care if you assume your path's gonna be safe or not. Like, just running into... Just running into a random beam, that's gotta not be your high point as a pilot. I mean, it'll be your last point as a pilot, because you're probably fucking dead now, but... Definitely not the high point. Do they do a loop? I think they do. There's one. He just ran into a box and exploded. Like, I'm just gonna hold this here. You run into it. Don't worry. It's not gonna do anything. Okay, so that didn't affect them. They're completely fine. Hold on. Throw it! Okay, were the boxes explosive or something? That would make sense. I just need one more for some reason. Nope. So yeah, I'm not sure how I destroyed the other ones. I'm honestly not entirely sure. It was mostly luck. Okay, that's as far as I can get it. It's gotta kill someone, or not. It's gonna kill no one. They are not having any of it. Oh, hold on. These are explosive. Oh, we got it now. We got it now. If I would actually hit one of them, we'd have it. Nope, never mind. I still fucked up. Go. Oh, I opened it up. What's inside? A ball? Awesome. No, stop. I'm trying to get the ball. I want to play catch. You bastards. You exploded the ball. How are we going to play catch now? Okay. I really want to explode those TIE fighters. Oh, I hear one. Is there one coming over this way? Maybe those ones are invincible for some reason. Maybe I can explode one over here. Like that one. Can I, like, drop that bridge on him? Is that something I can do? Where are you? Ugh! I missed. Alright. I give up! You guys win. Force push. Force push. Fuck off. All of you. Although I will say, outside of the one time where I was like, oh, I'm losing health, I've not really been in danger of dying at any point. Oh, can I do something with this? Can I, like... Where's the blow up TIE fighters button? How did I blow up the first four? Go. Anyone else? Oh, nope, I'm supposed to be in here. Never mind. Don't leave. Oh, that was an elevator. I figured it was like teleportation or something like that. I don't know. It was white and glowing. That... I didn't immediately think elevator from that. There's just the one guy in my left ear that's just, whoa. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Alright. Is there force upgrades? I figured, I was like, this is gonna be a menu. I don't know why I have to... Oh, I don't have any Those are points. Those are different from the... Or those are something. They're different from the something else. Whatever. Is there a map? Do I know how to get to the area? Reach second level construction facility. Didn't I already do that? Your concentration to the... Oh, now I leveled up. Good. Thanks. Force upgrades. Wow. Alright. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Force talents. Force push. Because that only cost one. Force... Or that was force powers. This is force talents. Force affinity. Increases the speed you recover. Cool. Force combos. None of them. Oh, saber sling. Is that the throwing it thing? Can I throw it now? No. Hold on, one more. One more. Hit it. Come on, one more. He's almost dead. Just reflect a bullet right back at him. He's almost dead. I gave up. I just decided to throw him. Go away. There's something, like, really hilarious about... Bonus ejected completed? Awesome. I didn't do anything. I honestly didn't do anything. I actively attacked like one or two, and the other ones just exploded. Well, actually, I actively attacked it like... That was not words. I actively attacked like 12 of them, but only two of them actually blew up. The other three just blew up on their own. Good job. Way to kill your teammate. Where am I going? Over this way. Sounds good. I know I got a talent upgrade sphere or whatever from the bonus mission, but the whole fact that it takes way too long to open the upgrade screen, that is just a screen, and should not take that long to open. Even though it's not that long, I'm just like, fuck it. I'm doing this mission, and then the video's over. If I even finish this mission. Depends on how long it is. If I get to, like, a few more objectives and it's, like, still going, then it's like, yeah, fuck this. I'm just gonna quit. Because I'm already at 34 minutes. And, I gotta say, so far in this game, I feel like nothing's happened. I feel like this is the kind of game... Where, if you're a fan of the game, it's good. Or, if you're a fan of Star Wars, it's good. But, considering I'm not, it's kind of just like, alright. Like, I feel like if I was a fan of Star Wars, I would love this game, but... It's like, outside of it being Star Wars, I don't really see much else... that it's got going for it. I mean, this is also the first mission. Maybe it's better later on. Maybe it's one of those games where it's like, I play it for the games with gold, play it for like 45 minutes. It's like, I don't know how to judge this. It's all right. Hold on, can I do this? Yes, I can. I can slam him into the ground. Just curious. So what am I supposed to do? I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I think I'm just killing these people for no reason. To be honest. I think there's exactly no reason for me to sit there and kill them. Although, I don't see an objective on my map. I don't see, like, an objective arrow, so maybe I am supposed to kill all of them. I don't know. Hello? Oh, there is you. There is you. Good job. Good job with the language, Eric. Good job with English. So that's everyone. I guess I didn't need to kill everyone. Alright. Gonna assume going forward is... Yep. Oh no! A fucking minigun. Is it shoot lasers? Okay, that at least makes sense for Star Wars then. I was gonna say, if it shoot bullets, that would make no sense. Oh yeah. Yeah. I'm just gonna... guard against the minigun. Just block all the bullets. Get the fuck out. How are you blocking the lightsaber with a tiny little, like, electric rod? You're basically using a cattle prod to block a freaking beam of light. Okay. Fuck. Just fuck off now. I'm just not having any of it. Just go the fuck away. Reach the second level of construction facility. Good! I kind of figured that out when you told me the first two times. I know what I'm trying to do. That doesn't help me. Raise the laser gates. Oh shit. Oh, wait. Can I? Oh, I was not trying to do that. Oh, I just dropped the laser gates. Good. That's what I did. I was not trying to do any of that, just to be honest. Alright, I died. Good. So, that was Star Wars Force Unleashed. Like I said, it's one of those games, for me, it's like, eh. If you're a fan of Star Wars, you might like it. But, just like, if you're not a fan of Star Wars and have no idea what the fuck's going on, it's free, so you can try it, go for it, but otherwise, nah, I'd say no. But anyway, for now, I'm gonna run around in circles, and I'm going to end this episode here. So thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.